Okay, I'm here with Thierry Maissant, president of Tecnifibre. And Thierry, Tecnifibre has a long-standing relationship with the French Open. Can you tell us how it kind of got started?
Yes, we have started the relationship with the federation, in fact, in 1987, when we were trying to get the stringing service, the French Open. And the federation decided to test our team first in the Bercy tournament in 87. And after this test, it has been positive, and the federation has accepted to give us the opportunity to make the first training service in 88.
Okay. And then something that's very different with this tournament, your stringing service is out in the open, the public can come in and see the stringers in action. Can you tell us a little bit about how that evolved? And
yes, in fact, at the beginning, stringing service was considered by the federation as a pure string service for the players. Only one thing was important: to give a good service to the player.
Mm-hmm.
So they were not interested to position us anywhere outside. We have been outside. We have been inside. We have been everywhere. We have been training in the lounge. I can say also during qualification, the first year's qualifications were outside the stadium, so we had to be on two or three different places. So it was purely a string service, but step by step we explained to the federation that it was also important to make a promotion, to explain to the public, and to have the public to see how sophisticated was the stringing service. So step by step, federation has been interested, has been helping, has been assisting, and we have moved to different places to finally get a very nice space where we have first the capacity to, of course, to give the best service to the players, and in the same time, we have in a space where most young people can come and see what we do for the players.
Mm-hmm.
So it's very important.
Now, obviously, you're stringing a lot of rackets here. How early in the year do you have to start preparations for the French Open?
It's a quite big organization in a way, because we are going to string more than 3,000 rackets in less than about 2 weeks of time. And of course, it takes some problems to make sure that we can string all the rackets for all the players at the right time, with of course satisfying the player needs. And sometimes it's complicated, because some players, they will not want to have any change during the tournaments. They want to have always the same stringer to string on the same machine.
Mm-hmm.
So we have of course, with a lot of experience, adjusted our organization. We have to start in February to organize this, because we also invite top pro stringers from different countries, states, Japan, or European, from European markets. So we have to find the right one. We have to make also all the arrangements. So we have about 8 people during the tournaments who are working for there. We have 12 stringers. And I think this is to arrange all hotel accommodation and everything. It takes a lot of time.
Mm-hmm.
So it's from February to now.
And the benefit of having the same string for the whole tournament, that's a consistency for the player?
Yes, it has changed also step by step, because we before we used to have some stringers staying 1 week, and some other stringer coming the other week. And again, as to satisfy better the players who are very concerned about this problem, we have decided to keep the same stringer for all the period, which is not sometimes so easy, because 3,000 rackets for 12 stringers, and sometimes especially on the first part, because you have more players, of
mm-hmm.
course, is extremely difficult. Take a lot of rackets for every stringer, so it's tiring. And so it's sometimes difficult for them to string for 2 weeks. So again, it's a selection of the stringers, and they know what they are going to do here. They know that it is tiring. They have a tremendous amount of pressure sometimes, mm-hmm. but that's the deal.
Now, you've had some big names, obviously, come through the tournament. Can you tell us about some of the famous players that you've strung for?
Many years we have a lot of players, but I would say also we are supplying strength to some players. So in the past we had players like Monica Seles, Sergi Bruguera, who have won three times for the first one, two times for the second one. We have many players. It's difficult to say. We don't string all the players. Some players they have their own stringer, but I can say that we string most part of them.
Mm-hmm. And then Tecnifibre also are based here year-round, so it's not just for the French Open tournament. Can you tell us a little about the year-round operation?
Yes. We have an agreement with the Federation, and with this agreement we are the official stringer all year long. You know, Federation, during the year, they have not only this tournament, but they have French Championship, they have trainings, they have a lot of things happening here. And we have our key stringers, Laurent, is staying all year long. We have some additional stringer for a period of time. So we supply the string service for all the events and every day for all the people who come for training.
Okay, great. Thanks a lot. Thanks for taking some time to join us.
Thank you. Thank you.